Good morning, children. Today we will make paper plate rangoli craft. And for that, we need
white paper dish, origami paper or craft paper, fevicol, ruler, pencil, and scissor. For making this craft, we need to cut this paper into different type of shapes such as triangle, square, circle, oval, etc. So let's first start cutting the shape of a triangle in this way. We have got different shapes of triangle.
Now children, as you can see, we have cut the paper dish in the shape of a small triangle. Paper dish is ready and our different shapes are also ready. I have kept all ready. We will take circle shape first and stick it in the center. This way. Take the shape of the triangle and stick it in this way. Put some fevicol. We have to cover the circle. So in this way, we have completed the shape of the triangle and it looks like a sunflower. Now, let's stick the square shape between the two triangles this way. So, we have completed with the shape of square and it looks in this way. Next, take the shape of the triangle again, little larger in size, and stick it in the way. This way, between the two squares. So after sticking the triangles, it will look this way. Now children, let's do our final step. Take the shape of rectangle. Keep it between the two triangles, green color triangle, and the petal shape. Put it this way. Again rectangle. We have to stick in this way. Rectangle, petal, rectangle, petal. So children, now our paper plate rangoli craft is ready. You can try this at home. You can use your own creativity. Thank you.